I have a pearl white.
It's one coat of pearl, two coats.
What's up?
Let's see. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's hard to see, but I'm gonna use this one. Two coats, and because of there was not so much space, I decided to paint it full in the color. So it's a little bit of a risk, I know, but sometimes you need to do it. I also know that when there was not so much space, color difference can also be a factor. So. You'll see the end result. So, it is sorry for the camera. So, it's yeah, two pass. Good.
Do you see the first coat?
You saw it. It is a very different shade as the end result. So I let this dry. I put on two coats of pearl to match the perfect finish. I'm gonna show you the difference in the first coat and the end result, only from the steel without you can see the first coat is very yellowish. It's very different, so we shall see. I made the blending zone here on a spot you can't see easy. Okay, so I had an error on the camera, but two coats on it now. I sprayed two coats of pearl at once, at two times, in two times. So as you can see, it looks good. Let it dry now, and then put on some clear and check it how it is. So, car is ready for the clear coat. Pearl is dry too. It's a little bit hard to see, but okay, two coats. Thank you.
What do you have to eat?
Still wet? You cannot see it good now with the TL lights. I will let it dry, park it in the garage outside of the cabin and show it to you how it looks, but looks good. This is how you see it. You see it looks nice. This is it. I will park it in the garage and make it fit too. Okay. Let it dry. So, car is outside the cabin, color is perfect, as you can see. It's a little bit an illusion, but this is going another way, but there you can see. Yes, I'm happy with it. Thank you guys for watching.